Hi folks, my name is John Belitsky. A conversation that I've had many times is CT of the abdomen and pelvis with or without contrast, with IV contrast, with rectal contrast, when you're working up someone for appendicitis, okay? What's the best way to order it? Now, studies show that if you scan them dry, no oral contrast, no IV contrast, it's a very sensitive test, okay? I recently had a talk with a very good radiologist who says he does not want to look at a CAT scan to rule out appendicitis without both IV and PO contrast. He won't do it, and he was very adamant about that. Just so you know, the literature does support a dry CAT scan, okay? You really need to be in sync with your radiologist, and it could be patient dependent, where at one point I went and talked to a radiologist, he says, no, I want PO and IV contrast, that's how I want it. And I said, I'd be glad to do that, but the surgeon's kind of waiting. He goes, oh, okay, well then just do it dry. Okay, so he changed his opinion really quickly. So my best advice is do it in sync with your radiologist, balanced by patient presentation. Folks, my name is John Belitsky. Thanks for visiting this Facebook group, and may I invite you to the website, cmeforlife.com.